Tom Brady and Nick Foles will forever be linked by their instant classic Super Bowl 52. Foles filled in admirably for an injured Carson Wentz and led Philadelphia to an improbable Super Bowl victory over the GOAT. Well, it wasn't improbable to us. We actually had the Eagles favored in that one, but who's keeping track? This time around, both Brady and Foles are on different teams, but one thing remains the same. Brady's team is one of the best in the league. Tampa Bay sits third in our EdjSports Power Rankings and number one in DVOA through 4 weeks. And while Foles' Bears are only 22nd, much worse than their 3-1 record indicates, the Chicago defense could give Tampa Bay a hard time. That's because the Bears have been 7th in defense so far this season, and their top 5 pass defense could force the Bucs to keep the ball out of the air. But that's not necessarily a bad thing. Tampa Bay is 7th in rush offense, and they'll face a 16th-ranked Bears rush defense. The Bucs' offensive line has been just above average, but running back Ronald Jones is top 3 in rushing so far this season. Now, that's not to say the Bucs can't be successful through the air. After all, it is Tom Brady we're talking about. But they may have an easier time when keeping things on the ground. And as for the Bears' offense, things aren't lining up for them to have a productive night. But things can't possibly get worse for the offense after their 11-point showing against the Colts' league-leading defense last week, right? Well, that's true, but it doesn't get much better either, because the Buccaneers' defense is right behind Indy at 2nd. They're top 3 against the pass and number 1 against the run. Chicago's offense is no better than 22nd in either category. Now, we've seen plenty of Foles magic before, but don't expect it to happen again tonight. Be sure to check out our full pregame analysis and enjoy the game.